something about the LB science in our college.
我们中国大家可能也有所了解，它也是世界上最大的养蜂国之一。
We know China is the biggest country in beekeeping. In China, there are about 9.2 million people in beekeeping. Besides, we also have many bee colonies.
目前的话，主要的饲养的蜜蜂的种类主要是一个西方蜜蜂，以意大利蜜蜂为主，还有东方蜜蜂。
In China, we have many Apitherapy and Apitherapy, and for the beekeepers, they keep both of them. And usually, according to the different areas in China, like in the west of the Long River in China, well, we always feed and keep the Apitherapy. And in the south of the Long River in China, we always keep the Apitherapy. Besides, we have many diversities of the bees. Like in total, we have 9 species of bees. But and in China, we have 5 species of in the 9 species in China. In China, the government support the bee science so much from the some decades before till now. Still now, the President Xi has support the bee science development in economic and the education. For the education, I'd like to talk about the unique College of Bee Science in China. And it is, we have a bachelor degree education and a master degree and a doctor degree. And something about the major is we teach the bee science and also we teach the Chinese medicine development, which is mainly about the bee products.
我们这个分校教育历史也比较悠久，从我的老师60年，就上个世纪的60年代就开始办这个分校。
And for the education background, we have a long history about bee science education. Like for my, it is interesting that here we three people, and Professor Miao is the last one who gets the bee science education before the bachelor degree. And his wife is the first graduation from the bachelor degree. And I am a PhD student.
中国的80%以上的工业的高级人才都是从我们学校培养出来的。And
in China, we have 2 universities who teach the bee science. Of course, the first one is us, because we have the bee science college. Another is in Yunnan Agriculture University. But since the enroll students one year and then another year, and so they have small a small amount of students.
我们学校的话，我们学院分学每年大概目前招生分学大概100多名。
Every year we enroll students in bee science and Chinese medicine development in bachelor degrees study, about 100 to 160, and every year the fresh students, and every year we enroll the bachelor degree students and PhD degree students about 20. We also enroll some foreign students. They come here to study, like a master or PhD students.
所以说在座的各位可能不惊奇，但很多人就觉得很奇怪，一个小小蜜蜂竟然要办这么。
Many people think And it is, we misunderstand that the bees are very small. And why these small bees can have such a large knowledge? And so here we'd like to talk about the big knowledge of the small bee.
因为这一只小蜜蜂，我可以跟大家介绍我个人的情况。我是从小就爱好电子无线电。
For me, when I was young, I am very interested to the electronic electronic things. Unfortunately, when I passed the examination to the university, I cannot choose my favorite major, and I go to learn the bee science. Actually, that time I was very, very sad, and I even want to go out and don't want to touch the bee or the bee science. But in 1992, I was suffered an accident, a traffic accident. And that day, that year, I cannot move half my body. And that it is bees that saved my life. And so I began to have the strange emotion and magical emotion to the bees. So I began to be interested to bees, bee science, and I'd like to learn more about it. So that's why I step by step and till now. For bees, I think the bees are very good, species, because they live and can create many good things to the world, to the human beings. Not like we human beings, we always cause many things and to consume many things. But we, but the bees can create many things to us.
因为我们在研究中发现蜜蜂潜在的资源实在太丰富了，因为蜜蜂每天飞出去要采上数百万朵的各种不同的那个花朵。
Bees can give us fruitful resources because bees every day they go out and to touch many flowers.
可以下去。
And they go out to touch many flowers, and they see many views. And so, actually, they can give us the resources that human beings cannot create.
因为在中国大陆，我们用昆鸟接待了很多国际友人，包括日本的大阪的前议长，还有美国的一些政要。
I have used the bee products and even the small bees to treat many famous people's diseases, such as all the family of President Xi in China, Xi Jinping, president now. I have treat his family, and besides, I have also treat like the famous volleyball players in China. And that time, some people just said that Professor Miao, you are not a doctor, but you are more famous than a doctor. You are not a doctor, but you are famous because of epitherapy. And there's some people even say, some people even misunderstand about the epitherapy. They don't know what is epitherapy. They don't know what is bee therapy. You think, is it the epitherapy? Is epitherapy for cure the bee diseases? Or is it, how can you use bees to cure human beings' diseases? That's, sometimes it makes me very hard to explain, but with the time flies, and then they can accept the epitherapy now. For the small bees, I'd like to say they are the founder of the modern medicine. Some people maybe don't know why. Okay, I'd like to explain for two sides. Firstly, bees appear more early than the human beings, like in the dinosaur ages. And you can see the pictures, the they are the fossil in of bees. Besides, in ancient years, people do not have the modern technology, and so they need to hunt food themselves and even to battle with other animals. And some people cannot win, so they have to get the stuff and with a long time, and they maybe die because without any food. And for the people who win the animals, and maybe they can survive, but also they will suffer some diseases. And in ancient times, suddenly, when the people get the beehive and they get the honey, and then the honey makes them have good energy so they can recover themselves. And for the people people who suffer some diseases, and maybe during the process they get the honey, and they may be stung by the bees, and so the bees in the bee venom in the bees can cure the diseases of them, and then they notice, well, how magical the bees are. So I'd like to see always the people now say small bees. That's wrong. I'd like to see human beings. You are very small.
因为我们人类的百病、各种疾病都离不开一个字造成的，什么字呢？就损伤的伤字。
For human beings, always we say we suffer different diseases and different accidents. But I'd like to say the origin of all the diseases is a word that is hurt. Like you suffered cancer, that may be the bio hurt, and you suffer some like a wound, and it is the hurt from outside, and even we have some oxygen hurt. And so I think everything is because every disease is because of the one word hurt. And for the bees, you can see the fossil, and you can notice that the bees can keep the whole shape, and like the shape of bees in ancient years is similar to the shape now, not have big evolution. But for the human beings, we become from maybe the like monkeys and deer now, and so we changed the shape and we changed many things. I think some reports notice that there are some genes that can lead the keeping of the whole shape, to make the balance, to make everything balance in the bees. So we like to develop the bees and the bee products, because they're all of them come from the keeping shaping bees.
这个是我们从基因角度最基本的角度。那我们从生物活性物质的来考虑，就是说我们人体的疾病往往都由于可能缺少了某部分生命的活性的物质。
For the human beings hurt, always sometimes because of the lack of some bioactive ingredients, and we know the bees can have already create so much, and the bees and bee products have many bioactive ingredients. So that's why we can use the bees and bee products to treat diseases, to treat human beings hurt. And in the next chapter, I will also introduce something about the bee venom. And when we talk about that chapter, you will know the value of the bee venom is very brilliant. And in our world, the future of the bees and bee products is very good and bright.
那大家一定会在想呢，我刚才是不是说了大话了？
Yes. And even for one kind of bee products, we have many different types. Like honey has hundreds of kind of honey, and even for the bee pollen and the propolis, and even for the red jelly, different origin of the flowers, and there has the bees can create different kind of red jelly, not like the chicken or the ducks. And because the if you keep chicks and it will make the environment not good. And but for the bees, you don't need to feed them. You don't need to clean their beehives, and they can make everything clean, and they can even produce many products. So that's why we say the bees are environmentally friendly.
所以说人